Daniela, and I am the SolidWorks and SolidWorks PDM SME for SPK and Associates. Today I wanted to go over a setting that I actually had a tough time finding while working with a user. So this user opened up his vault view, and here we have an example of a vault view. However, he was missing these crucial tabs down here. These are pretty standard. If you've used SolidWorks PDM inside File Explorer, you are very familiar with the preview tab, data card, where used, bill of materials, contains, everything you see here. However, when he opened his vault view, these tabs were missing. So it looked something like this. Now here we do have the vault view, we don't have those tabs, and if I select a file, I don't have those tabs either. They're just gone. So here's how to resolve that issue. So you might intuitively think to go to display, however, this setting will actually be found elsewhere. If you right-click anywhere inside the vault, you can go ahead and select view. Then once you have selected view, you will want to check on Show Preview Tabs. As we can see, we have our tabs back. We are back in action. So if you ever come across that same issue, that is where you can find that setting, resolve the issue, and get back to work. For more SolidWorks PDM tricks and tips, please stay tuned.